I'm undercover inside one of the NHS's biggest mental health hospitals. Patients are being mistreated.
She cried like I have never heard a person cry. It was awful.
Their families believed they were being cared for.
She's autistic completely at the end of the day, not a criminal.
Panorama, undercover hospital, patients at risk. Watch on iPlayer.